Right, as you know, I've got a real issue with fake pen licences at Chesterton Primary School. It's becoming an epidemic.
This is perfect, it's real.
Look a little closer.
We've got a real professional on our hands.
Save your admiration for someone who cares. Find out who's behind this and bring them down.
There's been some rumours.
What rumours?
Word on the playground is that your pen skills are below par.
Keep myself to myself, do my job. I don't hurt nobody.
Sir, I'd like you to complete some tests.
Listen, I'm busy. I've got places to be.
I presume you have a pen. Please don't be shy, Mr. Newman.
Look, I'm just a little rusty. The pen, it's low on ink. It's the pencil grip. I normally have a pencil grip.
As I'm sure you'd understand, you put me in quite an awkward situation. I think I need to hold onto that pen for now.
What are you doing? What's that? No, not that. No, please. Anything, no, please, not that.
Right, okay, who can tell me what a simile is? Oh, brilliant, well done, excellent.
There is your license. A big clap for Josh.
Listen, I know what it's like to be hungry for something you don't have.
What do you know about anything?
More than you think. Listen, I know what you want. Try and go into the library just after lunch. Knock 3 times and sip a little something sweet under the door. Her favourite is Kit Kat.
What do you mean?
I've already said too much.
Bye.
caught red-handed.
We just wanted to congratulate you on your amazing achievement.
I deserve my license. I earned it.
I'm sure you do, and I hope it was good while it lasted. Tell us where you got it from.
What do you have here?
You've got the wrong person. I'm innocent.
You're under arrest.
You got the wrong person.
You're going straight to jail.
Yeah. This goes all the way to the top.
I will be personally innocent. Let go of me. I'm innocent. No.
I just want to let you know how pleased and grateful we all are. You've done a really excellent job. I will make sure that you are rewarded handsomely.
Thank you, Miss. I'm glad some justice has been done. But this case isn't closed. There's something bigger behind this. Someone with a license to Quill.
Some things are best left alone. My favourite.
This goes all the way to the top.
Something sweet.
You've got the wrong person.
A favorite is Kit Kat.